I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Yeah. chick, fly as fuck. Had niggas lining up, begging for a slice of that pie, buying designer stuff. She had it going on, calling her a Mac, cause he never got the part of the sack. Give me that. Was a model who played all these goofy niggas like the lotto until David came and woke to the end. Her closest friend started to lose in the shit. In the Smith, who started the course with the game. But then, to the horse he switched. Now I need her, and David always beat her. One strong woman, no more. Cold sore stash showing on her lips. Miss Vic, I think quick. Niggas saying how she used to be raw. Homeless, kiss it don't make kick the bottom.
Come on! Y te queda muy corto. Ten cuidado.
All you fucking do is bitch and moan. Are you just gonna let this take over your life? Look at you. What are you afraid of? Just do it. No more excuses. No more whining. Just fucking do it!
Can you hurry, please? I'm not gonna... Oh, gosh.
Don't get bogged down in the staff.
What did I do? That hole? Oh, my God.
sorry. She's ready when you are.
Your privacy is at risk.
Mala mia, bro.
Ah, sorry, my fault.
So they need a car delivered fast with minimal damage. It's right in my wheelhouse. I'll hit some shortcuts for good measure.
Qué bueno verte. Holler if you need anything. Hey, cuídate.
Stage one nigga.
No tiene ni idea de gestión. Carajo. Whoa. Thank you.
There's something odd here. Damn, here we go.
I don't even know what you're talking about. You didn't see my email? The one I forwarded you? No, work or home. I've been having problems. Whatever. Somebody kindly told the tax assholes about my side business. Not only did they fucking fine me $3,000, they put a lock on my fucking garage. My garage! Oh, that's horrible. Yes, it's horrible. There's only you, Winona, and Lucy who knew. What about clients? Could have been one of them.
No sabe administrar. De confiar y es una embustera.
Smart ones. Would you care for a game? Please, go on. Let's get set up, shall we? After you. What shall we play? Your move. What do you want to play? Huh. That was nicely done. And go. Yes. Well done. Please, proceed. Great job. Well played. Very well played. Well played. Como si lo hubiese tirado Great job.
Was nicely done. Very well played. Yes. Well done. Disappointing.
Calling itself DedSec is warning.
Again.
choose you!
Whoa, don't do anything stupid.
I don't want to die. Hey, get back! We got a gun!
Oh, God!
Oh, come on!
Get some ammo.
Hey, asshole!
Watch it.
douchebag.
My time to underprivileged children in the wards, and I cannot tell you how.
Okay.
Meeting where you get to call me crazy.
Nobody has balls to set it up
One deal right here, getting the most exclusive spot. Hey, bring a date.
Listen, we need to cut him.
I can't be involved with every hiring and firing. I'm empowering you guys to.
All right. I'm a little weak. Angela, she's an engineer, close to the top. As close as an engineer can get, anyway. I'm going to see if my source checks out, but it's what I've been waiting for. Bloom with its pants down, and I'll be able to take credit for the leak. I haven't told the rest of DedSec yet. Call me selfish, but this is my mind. I have to put me on the
Step up, step up. We've got the game of the city right here. Everybody's a winner because everybody's got eyes. And that, my friends, is all you need. That's on you, man. Okay, just gonna do a couple of slides here.
Oh, no. Somebody help him.
Don't let my boyfriend catch you. Anybody hurt?
Whoops. I think I lost it.
I can be a witness.
There.
Are you kidding me?
Damn, you're fast. Almost too fast. Oh, you're too good for me. Again? What, you gonna bet or what?
Are you kidding me? Knock it off! You don't know the street.
Whoops! Lost it! Didn't you?
It's here.
Damn! Gave you the slip, didn't it? All right, let's see your bet. Easy peasy. Couldn't be any easier. I don't know where it went.
Right there.
There you go. Yeah, maybe you're on a streak. And we are rolling. All right, now don't lose it. It's gonna run from you, man. Don't let it. Whoops, I think I lost it.
That one.
Winner! All right, Slick, come on, show me you're serious here. I don't know where it went.
It's here.
You found him. He's gonna clean me out. Again? All right, let's see your bet. Whoops, I think I lost it.
There
you go. Yeah, maybe you're on a streak. It's gonna run from you, man. Don't let it. And we are rolling. All right, now don't lose it. Make sure you're sure.
That one.
You found him. All right, Slick, come on, show me you're serious here. I don't know where it went.
Right there.
Damn, you're fast. Almost too fast. Oh, you're too good for me. Again? What, you gonna bet or what? Make sure you're sure.
It's here.
That is not it. So sorry.
I'm out.
Yeah, I see it. Want to try again?
Smart City CTOS can make it easier for you. Simply sign in.
Your boss only got 3 places to go, which means you're going to work
them out of 3. Appointment booking and reminders are also offered with the service. CTOS.
Looks like I'm after an abandoned getaway car. Cops will be running a search for it. I should ride back alleys and shortcuts.
Thank you.
Something hidden here. Gotta do this fast.
Hello?
Hey, ¿qué pasó? Come back if you need anything else. Getting a little chummy.
How's it going?
How can I help you? I've got a feeling you'll be...
Ever try a digital trip?
You, my friend, are about to experience a digital trip. It's a psychedelic ride better than any drug. You gotta take it to believe it.
Brace yourself.
You good behind the wheel? A pro? Let's put that to the test. Jump into madness and ride the hell roads of Chi-Town. People aren't... Have a wild trip, my friend.
I have found him! Harry!
This election. I sure as fuck didn't vote for him, and I know none of my friends did.
Oh crap!
Oh, no way, wow. Really? Wow, that's like a cross-stitch marathon, huh, Mom? Wow. You know what I was thinking? You know what I think would be great? How about, you know what, I move home for a little bit. Like, maybe for good. That would be, wouldn't that be great? Oh, yeah. Okay. Right. Mom, I was just kidding. Come on. You think really I want to move home like a 30-year-old man? No. No. Yeah, totally joking. Come on. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Things are great. Things are great, Mom.
Animal, te criaron en la selva.
Got it. Okay. Yeah.
Hey there. Guess what? We've been looking for you.
You're overreacting.
Overreacting? You faked a pregnancy. Do you even comprehend how psychotic that is?
I thought you were gonna leave me.
I was, and now I am.
Hey.
the place is a dump. There's mold on the walls. I said I get it. But do you have enough to move her someplace else? I sure as fuck do not.
Please, you must...
Yes.
No, I keep it in my back pocket.
See, that's what they're expecting. You have to keep it somewhere they're not expecting. Otherwise, all they have to do is get right next to you on the L train, for example, and they can make a duplicate of your card. They don't even have to touch you.
I call bullshit on that one.
Delivery job. I can do that. Clean plates and no damage. I'll hit the back alleys and shortcuts.
Please, do it for me, okay?
No, I can't stand this. Why do I hate being nice to people? They're all assholes.
sunshine. Open up your sleeping eyes for me.
Can't have your hide in.
I've been waiting all.
I need to tell you something. I've been thinking about this for a long time, and, you know, we've known each other for a long time.
Yeah?
And I love you. With all my heart, I really love you and want to be with you.
Matt, thank you. I love you too.
Really?
You're like my brother. Like, our friendship is so important to me. I could not jeopardize what we have for anything.
Oh, yeah, totally. It's, that's, I didn't mean that. I meant friends, too, you know? Because we're such good friends.
Such good friends.
So, it's, yeah, just, I tell you. So, what are we watching tonight?
This guy should be close now.
Whatever.
Even
that. Whatever. Come on, really?
You don't say stupid shit like that.
Somebody tried to break into my house.
Don't!
Wait!
Ah! Hey! Don't!
You calling me out?
Need something? Whatever you want, odds are I've got it.
Contract's clear. I need to find and erase these guys before they can get away.
Thank you.
Haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Tried to break into my house last night. Cops rolled up like ninjas.
They're probably in the backyard.
No. He's not like some thug.
Okay.
How old are you today?
Ten. No, I think you're nine.
I'm ten.
Nine. Ten.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, Whoa. 5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8,
Whoa.
9, 10.
10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and
you're late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can we get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice, nice. You don't scare me. That's disgusting. You're sick.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
Deadsec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Sit in a Go-Go 45. It's live, survive. How without a god? Reason why basketball wise ain't really wise. Bird dropping out of the sky. And
who hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers? These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready. Kick it, Chuck!
So, what's Bloom doing with all our data? I may have sneaked a peek. Sorry. Charlotte and her PR brigade aren't totally lying about how they use it. They're speeding things up, making life more convenient.